Now, students, we are very lucky to have with us for your literature and English course the top professor of the field of elocution. We are very lucky to have him. So, without further ado, let me introduce Professor.
You never let me know your name.
Your professor of elocution.
Now, if you took the word red, and then you put a text in, I read that red, but it was red when I read it. It's just a part of red that you never want to do. For instance, in other instances, if you take the word disc wad, are you a disc or a wad? You could be a disc or a wad. I don't know.
Okay. Oh. Very good, very good. The professor has to leave early today. So students, I believe maybe what we'll do is you can have the rest of the... They all left that fast.
That's common, but you know what happens when it does a dance like that.
Fox, you're an idiot. I thought I was dumb.
You're a dumb idiot.
Okay, well, I don't know.
You know, he's a squad.
Oh, shut up.